Hey guys, and welcome back to yet another video. Welcome to the channel, a place where we connect people from all around the world through different types of music. So with that being said, today, for all my Elvis fans out there, we have Welcome Home. I'm not too sure what this was actually performed on, whether it was the Ed Sullivan Show or not, but this was performed in 1960, and there was actually also a special guest, Frank Sinatra. Right, so I'm actually really excited for this one. I haven't seen this footage before, so I'm actually really interested on what to expect. With that being said, let's get into this video.
Well, Elvis, that's our little welcome home gift. The 2 years you lost while you were in the Army. And looking back over it, I'm struck with the realization that maybe you didn't miss so much after all. As a matter of fact, what you seem to have lost is your sideburns. Now, folks, what would you say if I were going to sing another song now?
Ooh, interesting. It's Elvis. All the girls are just like screaming. Your doo-wop. I love this. I've never heard him sound like this before. This is really interesting. It's cool. They're only passing things. But the touch of your lips on mine makes me feel like a king. Your kind of life. That was beautiful. Look at him and his charisma. He just can't stop. He can't help himself but dance. It's basically me. I used to be a performer. Ooh, damn, Elvis! Those moves, oh my god, really got those women throbbing. Oh my god. Stick like glue. Stick me golden. Damn, that charisma, Elvis really got a...
The army hasn't changed it. Wasn't it great?
That's the first time I ever heard a woman screaming at a male singer.
Don't you remember me there, Charlie? Mr.
Presley, well, would you think it presumptuous of Frank if he joined you in a duet?
Well, I would consider it quite an honor.
Okay. I'd like to do one of your songs.
All right.
With you.
Fine. You know, I was wondering, as a matter of fact, while you were singing, Elvis, I thought to myself, I wonder what would have happened if I had recorded Love Me Tender instead of you. I wouldn't have made any difference.
I think it would, about 2 million records less.
Smarty pants.
Oh, I don't know what you do witchcraft, okay? And I'll do one of the other ones. Okay? Hey, Nelson?
We work in the same way, only in different areas.
This is wholesome. I like this.
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so.
Those lingers in my hair. The stare that strips my conscience bare is witchcraft.
Love me tender, love
this
me.
This is wholesome as hell. I love this. I love this.
For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
It's such an ancient pitch.
Look at him!
He's like
meeting his idol right now.
And I always will. For my darling, I love you. Man, that's pretty. And I always will.
Oh.
Does, buddy. And I always will.
Thank you, Elvis. Hey, Nancy,
you've met Mr. Presley, haven't you?
Of course. How are you, Mr. Presley?
You can call me Elvis.
Oh, thank
you. Call him Mr. Presley, cause on account of she's been spoken for.
That's the way the cookie crumbles.
That's the way the cookie crumbles.
Oh my God, Elvis Presley and Frank Sinatra. That was such a wholesome experience. I enjoyed that very, very much. The entire show, it was very, it felt nostalgic, honestly, it did. And Frank Sinatra and Elvis, their voices complement each other really, really well. I wish they had more interactions together. Maybe they did, maybe they didn't. I'm not too sure. That's something I'm not too known. That's not something I'm too educated about. You guys can do that in the comment section down below. Otherwise, I enjoyed this video, the song, the music. I enjoyed all of it, and I could definitely say I would not miss this for the world. It was amazing just seeing Elvis in his prime, really just like showing off what he can do, and just seeing him itching to dance. It's just, it gives me memories of back when I used to perform on stage and everything, and when I would be in certain circumstances where I'm trying to just hold myself in, but I just can't help myself but to perform. And that's just me, right? And that's Elvis. That's just who he is, and he can't help it but be himself and just be engulfed in the music. And I really, really enjoyed that. Seeing Frank Sinatra and Elvis together, you know, doing their thing, it was definitely a sight to see, and it was a sight well spent. Otherwise, like I said, I really, really enjoyed listening and watching this, and it really did hit me in the spot of memories that I would definitely enjoy and come back to watching this. So with that being said, if you guys really did enjoy watching this video just as much as I enjoyed making it, hey, please support your gal down in the comment section down below. I have links there. I do have other content here on the channel that is also being mixed up with music from around the world. Like I said, this channel is about bringing people together from around the world. So in the next one, I do have some Bollywood music, Hindi music, Pakistani music. All kinds of music is going to be released on this channel. Like I said, we're bringing people together through music and not your mainstream. So with that being said, thank you for dropping by, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Peace.